you remember that movie? You know that one with Orson Welles? Before he was fat, but after he made Citizen Kane? The one with the zither music? The third man? His character made this great justification for evil. In Italy, for 30 years under the Borgias, they had warfare, terror, murder, and bloodshed. But they produced Michelangelo, Leonardo da Vinci, and the Renaissance. In Switzerland, they had brotherly love. They had 500 years of democracy and peace. And what did they produce? The cuckoo clock. I think they also did something with chocolate and printing presses, but that's beside the point. Really? You think about the cuckoo clock, and that's sort of amazing. Not only is it a clock, but a clock before they knew what a clock would look like. How it would work. How long a second should be. They had to come up with that. It's not like there was a number just lying around in nature. Time is by definition a constant, but it's a constant that we made up. Maybe a second is a second because that's how long it took the guy who made the cuckoo clock sprocket to move a click. Maybe a minute is a minute because that's how long it took to go in a circle. It had to start somewhere. Why not there? What if time is wrong? But the real question is, would it matter? Which part of your life are you in now? The beginning? The end? Right now, this is someone's past. Or for the particularly psychic, the future. I get deja vu all the time. Real deja vu. I dream the future. No, really. But only mundane things. Going to the post office or running into someone. But when I have a dream that feels like deja vu and it doesn't happen, what does that mean? If you believe the future isn't predetermined, can you be any more sure about the past? Sure, you can argue that the past already happened, but history gets rewritten all the time. The only thing you can be 100% sure of is the present. And even then, how sure are you? How do you know that this is now and not some flashback? If you vividly recall this moment in a dream or something, well, is that the moment or is this? Of course, it's only confusing if you think about it. That's why you let the clock ticks be an invisible stage on which you tap dance. Does that make any sense? I haven't been sleeping much lately. Say, here's a thought. If time only counts in the present, then what happens when you're dreaming? Where are you? I mean, geographically, I know, but beyond that. I used to have this watch. I don't have it anymore. I don't really need it, if you catch my drift. But anyway, it ticked so loud. Tick, tick, tick. The first night, it annoyed me so much I had to put it in a drawer when I slept, so I didn't have to listen to it. But after that, it didn't bother me so bad. Which is weird, because it's not like it got any quieter.